Welcome. In this short video, we're going to introduce you to the Vonage Contact Center and show you how you can integrate deep and robust telephony functionality right within your Salesforce instance. We have a instance of Salesforce here. Vonage Contact Center integrates to all the different environments or views within Salesforce. So that could be classic console, Lightning, or what you're viewing here, Lightning console. Vonage Contact Center integrates as a managed package, and that includes many custom fields, custom objects, visual force pages, and a full set of dashboards and reports. So it's a very complete and robust integration. Agents will make use of the contact pad to control their telephony and phone functionality. Agents have the ability to make themselves ready for any incoming calls that may route to them, or they can be in any one of a number of other customizable, configurable states that you choose to suit your environment. This particular agent is doing some case research at the moment, as indicated by their paperwork status. Agents also have the ability to control some of the options, whether they want to use a soft phone or not, whether they would like to instead receive phone calls on a physical phone. Any direct dial number of their choosing can be entered here. It could be a PBX phone, a home office line, a mobile phone, any direct dial line that agent has access to. You also have the ability to choose a pre-recorded voicemail file. So should you do a lot of outbound dialing and would like to leave a pre-recorded message, you can upload a voicemail drop file. You can also control the number that you present on the display of the phone of the person you're calling. So any of the numbers associated with your account. And in an automatic configuration, Salesforce is doing an automatic mapping to the appropriate number. We'll just save any changes we've made. The voicemail message was indicated it was uploaded successfully. And so as an agent, I also get information about my login identity. As incoming calls come in or outbound calls, I'll get some information and links to the records that I made for those calls, a full set of logs of all of my calls, any missed calls, and any voicemails that may be waiting for me in my personal queue, and then the ability to see any calls, and in certain instances, other digital interactions that we may be routing to that blended agent. Once we integrate our system, we will typically work with our customers to configure the detailed call flows and options, announcements, any prompting that may be involved in those call flows. And once that is done, agents will typically just remain within Salesforce and operate across the objects that Salesforce makes use of. So typically, agents might start to work on leads as you start to try to grow your business. Maybe you've got prospecting and lead activities, so you might want to operate with lead objects. Regardless of the object or the information, anywhere that you see the phone number field is a dynamic link that we could simply click to dial. I won't do so here. Future demonstrations will take you into the detailed calling capabilities. We also have the ability to put a log a call functionality here so that as an agent talks to a customer, it's very easy to note any particular details about that call, actually disposition or indicate what the call is about. And automatically, we're going to save that to whatever the focus object might be for that particular call. It can be any of the objects within Salesforce. So whether it's a lead, as you see here, as those leads convert and become your customers, maybe they then become contacts. And that's very easy to migrate them within Salesforce from a lead to a contact. And you can see the same note-taking capability. The fact that we're going to log all of the phone calls we've had with them, whether they're a lead or a contact, right within their records. And even as they progress and you start to have a support relationship with those customers, maybe you start to utilize Salesforce support cases, and you can do the same kind of note-taking and call logging within each of those different objects. And you're just seeing a bunch of options about different page layouts just to show the functionality and the flexibility that you can have and how you might set up your agent's environment. Future videos will go into detailed call handling. I hope this was a good introduction. Hope you enjoyed watching. Thank you.